Welcome. And hello to the world headquarters of Scrub Daddy International in Pensauken, New Jersey. And you are going to be witness to the 2024 Scrub Daddy Summer Games. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to do a competition. It's an exciting time of year. We're going to feature 16 different nations. Those 16 different nations will be represented by classic traditional cuisine of their country itself. We'll do the cleaning, and those plates that come up cleaner faster will be the ones that win the gold, win the silver, win the bronze. You'll be seeing for the next few weeks subsequent competitions, and we're gonna have some fun, and there'll be a great ceremony at the end. Join us for the 2024 Scrub Daddy Summer Games. Our first matchup, the great US of A against Germany. Representing America, classic American cuisine. Hamburger, hot dogs, French fries, which by the way, are actually an American thing. They're not really French. We're gonna do a chocolate shake and it's gonna be fabulous. Let's start by claiming the American plate. And we'll start with a dish, Daddy. What you need to do is count it down. 3, 2, 1, go! First thing to do is get rid of your food refuse. Then turn on your tap. Here's your dish, Daddy. We'll get that done. Your utensils, same thing. The dish, Daddy, will give you the perfect amount of soap to get things clean quickly, easily, simply. Even the toughest messes, like the residue of our chocolate shake. You'll notice the shape fits perfectly into those things that we tend to clean often in the kitchen, and it fits into not only your dishes, but also your cups. Oh, and then we get ugly. Chocolate syrup, big mess. Now, you're able to dispense more soap by pushing the button, and we can go ahead and break the bond if it's in the toughest dirt and get things clean quickly, simply, and easily. All right, we've got that clean, but we still have the grill. Now, it gives me a chance to show you an amazing item. This is called the Barbecue Daddy. Unlike most grill cleaners that use bristles, this uses cold water. And instead of bristles, it uses a continuous thread of stainless steel to clean a grill faster than ever before. A minute 58. Up next, Germany. It has to beat the American time of 1:58. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, start. The first thing you want to do with all cleaning is get rid of your solid food waste by scraping it into a trash can, which is down here. And you'll do that quickly and easily, but you've got to come back. So that's why we're going to use the dish, Daddy. Here we go. Hot water. Watch how quick this cleans flat surfaces. Fry pan. Don't worry about nonstick surfaces. When you get into larger vessels like this, the rounded edges are going to help to clean all of those surfaces all the way around. And when you start running just a little low on dish soap, hit the button and it makes more suds. It works even on the smallest of utensils like the fork I'm about to reach for. Hot water makes it soft and sponge-like. If you've got real scrubbing to do, change the temperature of the water to cold. That's where the flex texture technology comes into play and allows you to be able to scrub with a little bit more aggressiveness, and you won't have to worry again about scratching. So I'm now using cold water to get the remnants of our mashed potatoes from our schnitzel. And we'll rinse this quickly. And don't forget, we still have to clean our grill. So come back over here, grab our grill daddy, our barbecue daddy, dip it in cold water because you're going to be cleaning with steam. And now your grill is completely clean. Stop the clock. 2 minutes, 16 seconds. Our winner of round one, America. All right, the next two teams up in the 2024 Scrub Daddy Summer Games, we have Poland and Mexico. Oh, Poland, good food. We start with kielbasa. Then we have pierogies with a little sour cream, a little bit of chives, and then vos. Give me a countdown. 3, 2, 1, start. RN. Hot water, we'll go ahead and start with our fry pan. Warm water tends to break through grease, so we're gonna use our Dish Daddy to break through that bond of an oily mess in a fry pan. And again, you don't have to worry about a Scrub Daddy product scratching your non-stick interiors. One of the other benefits of working with Scrub Daddy products is you don't need nearly as much dish soap, so you're saving not just money, but you're saving trips to the grocery store. That saves you time. It works on virtually anything that you're cleaning in the kitchen. So you want to get deep into the recesses of that coffee mug. Again, oh. I think I'm going to get counted on the dismount for that. There you go. And I want to get my tongs for cooking the kielbasa. And then, because we've been doing, there's a lot of sausages. Have you noticed that? A lot of the countries have sausages. So that's now clean. So now we'll step over to our grill and we'll clean it again, which is amazing with our barbecue daddy. Cold water on flex texture technology. You're now cleaning with steam. And unlike the old style brushes that use bristles, which are dangerous, you're now cleaning with one continuous loop of stainless steel. That means you're done quicker. Time, 1 minute, 50 seconds for Poland. All right, Mexico has got to beat a time of 1 minute, 50 seconds. Wait, no sausage? It's the first country we didn't have sausage. Are you ready? You're gonna count me down. Again, we're gonna work with the Dish Daddy. We'll start in 3, 2, 1, go. Again, warm water first. We'll go ahead and talk about things like salsa, which has a lot of tomato in it. This had cilantro in it. And that worked very well. That was pretty quick. All your utensils, quickly with the Dish Daddy. Notice the suds. When you need to do some harsh scrubbing, cold water is going to be the key because that's going to increase the firmness of the flex texture technology. And now that material is going to be able to scrub without scratching. Look at that. We had our tacos. That was good. That was really good. That's getting all of that quickly, easily. Get the outside of the pan as well. Rinse. And because Scrub Daddy products themselves rinse free, now I can go ahead and get my glass clean without transferring that greasy mess that we picked up earlier. And our dishes are done at 1 minute, 59 seconds. So it looks like Poland advances to the next round where they come head to head with America.